Genghis Chokusu. Genghis Chokusu is the highest mountain in the Tian Shan mountain system at 7,439 meters, 24,406 feet. It lies on the Kyrgyzstan-China border between the Rayon of Akesu and the Issyk-Kul region of far eastern Kyrgyzstan in Wenshu County, Xinjiang, China. It is part of the Kaksal II, the highest part of the Tian Shan and located southeast of Lake Issyk-Kul. Names. The mountain's official name in Kyrgyz is Genghis Chokusu, which means Victory Peak. Its Russian name is Pik Pobedy, or Peak Pobeda, meaning the same. In Uyghur, it is called Tamir, which is also the official name of the mountain in China. The Chinese name Tamir Feng is a combination of the Uyghur Tamir, meaning iron, and Chinese Feng, meaning peak. Description. Genghis Chokusu is a massif, with several summits along its lengthy ridge. Only its main summit breaks 7,000 meters. It is located 16 kilometers, 9.9 miles, southwest of Kontongri, 7,010 meters, 22,998 feet, separated by the South and Gilka Glacier, where base camps for both mountains are usually located. The massif runs at right angles to the glaciers which flow from it into three alpine valleys in Kyrgyzstan on the north, all eventually running to the Angilkik Glacier, the largest in the Tian Shan. Its main summit is usually approached from the Svatochka, Russian for Little Star, Glacier, which is colored red with rocks from Genghis Chokusu. Administratively, the Kyrgyzstan side of the mountain is in the Akesu district of Issyk-Kul region and the Chinese side, in Wenshu County of the Aksu Prefecture of Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Records. Genghis Chokusu is the highest mountain in Kyrgyzstan. Genghis Chokusu is considered the most northerly 7,000-meter mountain in the world by geologists. The actual rock summit of Kontongri, the Tian Shan's third-highest peak, is 6,995 meters above sea level, though a thick layer of ice adds another 15 meters to its altitude, such that mountaineers classify it as 7,000 meters peak. The South Angilka Glacier and its side glaciers occupy the entire north side of Peak Genghis Chokusu. This glacier, currently at 60.5 kilometers in length, is the sixth longest outside of the world's polar regions. History. Although Genghis Chokusu is over 400 meters higher, Kontongri was believed to be the highest peak in the range until Genghis Chokusu's survey in 1943. A Soviet expedition mounted in 1938 to mark the 20th anniversary of the founding of the Communist Youth Movement Komsomol claimed to have climbed the highest peak in the area, the summit being reached on 19th of September by L. Gutman, E. Ivanov and A. Sidorenko. They measured the altitude as 6,900 meters, and named the peak Pik 20 Letia Komsomola, peak of the 20th anniversary of Komsomol. A survey by another team in 1943 found the peak to be 7,439 meters high. The peak was renamed as Pik Pobedy, Victory's Peak, in 1946 to commemorate the Soviet victory in World War II. The significant difference in altitude led to the 1938 ascent being called into question, although the official Soviet stand was to uphold the 1938 ascent. A large-scale attempt on the peak in 1955 was disastrous, when 11 expedition members were killed in a blizzard. Genghis Chokusu's first indisputably verified ascent was in 1956 by Vitaly Balakov's party. A Chinese expedition climbed the peak from the Chinese side in 1977. The expedition book makes no mention of the Russian first ascent and gives the impression that the Chinese ascent was the first climb. The first winter ascent of Peak Pobeda was made by Valery Kirkchatai, team leader, S. Ovshrenko, G. Mikhailov, and brothers G. Bogomolov and S. Bogomolov on February 2, 1990. The first solo speed ascent was made by Bukhraev in August 1990,